the final Surfcast of September 2013. Not an epic September by any means, but it was fun. Thank you, Gabrielle. Thank you, Umberto, for the waves last couple of weeks. And now we have a high-pressure system from Canada again. These highs have been generating a north to a northeast flow, so there's a bit of a wind swell right now, Thursday evening. But you can also detect a ground swell embedded in there. So I think on our Friday morning, we may have a little something-something. And over the weekend, the wind is going to let up. So any kind of a small ground swell should clean up, especially before the sea breeze kicks in each afternoon on Saturday and Sunday. As that goes on, there's a front stalled out over the ocean, and one after another storm developing. Not named, but there are circulations. One's going over Bermuda tonight and tomorrow, and then there's another one way out in the Atlantic Ocean. The Hurricane Center is keeping an eye on that for possible development into Jerry, the J storm, but that would probably recurve. So we're more likely to see something at the south side of this high-pressure system, which is going to be strong. It's going to sit here all weekend. That's going to build up a storm system off of Florida by late weekend, Sunday, Monday. And that system is going to creep northward. Remember Hurricane Edward in 1996? It was creeping northward. I don't think this is going to be a hurricane, but it's going to be a multi-day storm in the Atlantic Ocean next week, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. So we're probably going to have surf just about every day, especially south coast starting on Monday. And then it'll come up to the east-facing shores, Cape Cod to Maine. And it could get pretty decent. I mean, there's going to be a high-pressure system from Canada over us again next week. And it may get stormy near the coast, say Cape Cod and the islands, on Monday or Tuesday. But after that, that storm is going to sort of stall. It's not going to be as powerful as Edward, nor as powerful as Felix. Remember when Felix did all those loops out in the Atlantic Ocean in 1995? Nothing like that. But it is going to be a fun week next week, and the sun is shining this weekend, so no complaints. How about some boarding, some SUP boarding? There's always a way for that around here. We had some good times doing the stand-up paddle. Board Living, Massachusetts Bay, Surfski Weatherman.